Hey guys, MacGhriogair here with another episode of Kerbal Space Program. Today we are going to, again, try to dock with that station. And I got a ton of food this time and all that. Alright, let's go! So hopefully we can easily dock with it. Speeding up. There we go. I don't want to go too fast because of the atmosphere. Now, hopefully I have enough parachutes on all these things to actually last. Yeah, this is more of a smaller, stubbier rocket than I normally design. I normally really, really, really over-engineer things. So I'm hoping this actually pays off. It seems like it actually is. It's fairly quick to actually get off the ground. There. Hopefully this works pretty well. Hopefully I can get this thing to go back to the ground too. I have boosters facing the other way, so we'll see. So far, this one's doing pretty well. I should actually hide all those, all that debris and all that. Gotta wait till it hits. least 70. I don't know if that was actually enough to get to the ground. Oh no! Oh, I think it broke apart. Whoa. Where are you, monopropellant? You shouldn't be monopropellant. I switched you. Okay. Whee! And okay, so you're 85. And okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try to get an encounter with Minmus, which is all the way over there. And I'll be back with you guys once I'm closer to that. Wait, what's Oh yeah, that's that thing. Okay. Okay, yeah, I'll be back, guys. Hey guys, I'm back, and I'm just setting up my orbit right now. Okay, I'm just gonna stay there just for a sec. Quick save. Okay. I'm gonna have to fix the orbit of the station. Way to go! Whee! Looks good there, and I'm just going to burn the opposite direction here, just bringing this down. Alright, so what I'm going to do now is I'm going to try to get these two orbits on the same plane, and I'll be back with you guys once I get that done. Hey guys, I'm back. Okay, so we got the station here, and we got the spaceship here. Yeah. Let's see if we can get just a tiny bit closer. Each on other sides of this moon. I can raise my orbit actually a bit. To catch up with it a bit more. Maybe I'll do that. Okay. So, right here. Does I should have electricity's really gone down. Why is that? Oh, dark side. Got it. Come on, catch up with me. It's catching up. A little debris right there. Because he goes out a little bit more, he slows down and he stays the same speed. Oh yeah, that reminds me. Over here, we're going too fast. We are actually in low orbit. Crew report. All right, keep it. Oh, that might be EVA. Whee! And EVA report. Alright, so I'm going to pause right here, and I'll be back with you guys once I'm getting really close to this station here. So, I'll be back. Okay guys, I'm back, and as you can see, I'm getting fairly close now. Let's take that away. Oh yeah, okay. That's what that is. So, let us... Still not used to docking. Came fairly close, but not actually docking. Okay, let me see. How can I get this to be zero? Was it, let's try this. I think you're supposed to always do, is it program? I know I'm moving away from the target, but I want to get And boop. Okay. I think I'm doing okay. Kind of want this to go over this. Whoa. Is it because I am... Oh, I don't know what's happening now. Does that mean I'm gonna, like, hit it? Oh, okay, there it is. Turn! Oh, no. Don't hit it! No, you're passing it. Whoa, why can't I move? Hold on. Okay, I'm just gonna pause here while I fix my orbit. I don't know why that's like that. Okay, yeah, I'll be back. Okay, guys, I'm back. I actually had to restart a bit because I don't know what happened to the Minmus Station, but if you guys saw before I cut, that was its orbit, and I have no idea why it was like that. But, now we are going to head over to the station. So, okay. I'll speed up time just a bit. So far, so good. Does it actually help if I burn towards it? Okay, there. Okay, quick save. Let's just turn on the. Oh, not those. I want to do this. up that. Okay. So I know how are we doing on propellant. It's fairly good. Okay, I don't need to waste it now. Stop our momentum here. Till we hit about. Oh, okay. Now it's starting to move away from us. See when my light actually shines on it. All right, now let's stop our relative speed. All right. Okay, let's set this one as the target. Turn this around. There we go. Did I set this? Oh yeah, it is a target. Oh, man. This would actually make a better target. aren't you responding? Oh. Oh, my computer's slowing down. You know, actually, it doesn't really matter which one I go into. Okay, quick save. Oh man. Oh, this is intense. Okay. Let's just slow down. What's this orbital map? Okay. Slowly drifting. That's a good idea. Save again. Sorry, I'm not talking too much. I'm trying not to die. Why is this over again? They're trying to. Yeah! Hooray! Okay, guys. Wow. Okay. That's going to be it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time. Next time, we will be researching, this stuff here. Okay. See you guys.